The excitement is building for 11-year-old Hope Apple.
Jasmine's my favorite. She has a pet tiger, Raja.
Planning her magical trip to Disney World.
Pocahontas can be found near Radley Falls in Disney's Animal Kingdom.
Searching for all the famous princesses.
Belle can be found in France at the World Showcase in Epcot, which is like that big building that looks like a giant golf ball.
This 11-year-old princess from Shaler Elementary School, so happy Make-A-Wish is sending Hope and her parents to Orlando, giving kids like Hope real hope.
Because it helps kids with like brain tumors, which is actually what I have, but it's like a certain type of tumor.
Yeah.
It's NF.
Hope's pediatrician noticed early signs of neurofibromatosis.
It's rough on us watching her, you know, go through it.
Hope's parents, Sean and Sherry, received the bad news. Hope was diagnosed with glioma of the optic pathway. To battle potential blindness, she endured painful chemotherapy treatments.
It was especially hard on her, especially when the weather was nice and she could hear the kids outside playing and running around. But she was in here, you know, laying on the couch once a month, you know, sick for a whole weekend. It was rough on her.
Hope's oncologist referred the family to Make-A-Wish.
And for Hope, you know, so much of out of her life is out of her control. You know, she doesn't want to do MRIs, but she has to. She doesn't want to take medication, but she has to. She doesn't want to wear a port, but she has to. What she gets to do for her Make-A-Wish is her choice, and it gives the child some control back in their life.
Her imagination ran wild with the possibilities, impacting her mood.
She's had so much fun choosing. First it was a cruise, and then it was this, and like she just went wild with options. And it was great talking about it because it really, she had so much fun with it. It just took her mind off everything.
Hope was soon ready to make the Disney declaration.
Scream it. Shout it to the world.
What would you shout?
I get to go to Disney.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, for those passengers going to Orlando.
Hope was a little nervous before taking her first plane trip. This scene at Pittsburgh International, repeated more than 550 times a year by Wish children and their families flying to their destinations. Those tickets costing $1.5 million a year. That's why receiving people's donated air miles and our partnership with Make-A-Wish is so vital.
So let's say someone has a couple thousand air miles, not enough to get them a ticket. They're going to expire. If they donate them to us and we gather them from enough people, we can turn them into flights for kids like Hope.
For Hope, a magic carpet ride whisking her away to this trip of a lifetime.
Magic Kingdom. We can have ice cream like for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
The generosity and the kindness that we've experienced, it really has been overwhelming. Very heartwarming. Everything they do for our family.
Fast pass.
Fast pass. We don't feel like we deserve it. It's so much.
I do.
Yeah, you deserve it, buddy.